This picture was taken after a concert in Théâtre du Châtelet in Paris. The concert was a confrontation between music by Ligeti and music from Central Africa. In the picture, we can see the composer next to the ethnomusicologist Simha Arom, surrounded by interpreters, a choir of Aka pygmy singers, and a group of Banda Linda horn players. Ligeti adored and admired this music. Its influence can be heard in the rhythmical structure of a piece such as the Étude No. 8 theme.